Hi guys. So we have seen the introduction in which we learned that inorganic salts are three types: simple salts, double salts, and complex salts. Complex salts also called as coordination compounds. Complex compounds also called as coordination compounds. In coordination chemistry, to understand about coordination compounds, we must understand few technical terms. We call them as terminology used in coordination chemistry. So those technical terms are very, very important. So I am focusing on those technical terms for this class. Okay. So yes, first one, coordination entity is the first one we are going to learn. Next will be central metal atom. Next one will be coordination number, coordination sphere, coordination polyhedron, ligand. Some people pronounce as ligand, doesn't matter. So ligand, chelate complex, and last one is homoleptic and heteroleptic complex. We have to see. Right, we'll go for first one, that is coordination entity. What's that? Coordination entity. What are the meaning of coordination entity? I'll give an example first. So I'll take cobalt NH3 5 times Cl, put in a square bracket. Outside we have Br. Yes. So if at all I do this molecule, how do I divide? I divide it as CO NH3 5 times. Cl will be a cation and Br will be anion. How many Br are there? 2 are there. So 2 Br bind to become plus 2. The total should be always 0. I got like this. Now, if I want to show you the structure of this cation, how to show? We always write cobalt metal at the center. Cobalt metal at the center. And count how many other molecules are there. This is metal. So 5 ammonia are there, then 1 chlorine. It's total 6. I should draw 6 bonds. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Out of 6, first one is Cl, and remaining 5 are ammonia 1, ammonia 2, ammonia 3, ammonia 4, ammonia 5. Okay, so this is the structure of this molecule or this ion. Now let's do the definition. A molecule or ion. So this is a molecule in which the central metal atom, this central metal atom, is bonded to fixed number of ions. How many are there? Fixed number? 6, right? 5 plus 1, 6, right? So 6 fixed number of ions in a molecule is called as coordination entity. So therefore, this is coordination entity. Once again, a molecule or ion which consists of central metal atom and bonded to a fixed number of ions is called as coordination entity. Next one. Central metal atom. Meaning what? Just now I've seen an example, right? What is that? We have cobalt 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bonds, 6 bonds are there. This is Cl. This is ammonia 1, ammonia 2, ammonia 3, ammonia 4, ammonia 5, right? Yes. Now, what is central atom? Metal atom? This is central metal atom. How do you define this? In coordination compound, this is a coordination compound, you know that. In coordination entity, okay, the atom or ion, the atom or ion to which a fixed number of ions or groups are bound in a definite geometrical arrangement. Now please understand, there are six bonds. I am drawing a geometry like this. I am drawing a shape called as octahedral. So there is the definite geometry, very important. When you have six groups, always six bonds, the shape will be always octahedral. Okay. So this is called as central metal atom. So this is your central metal atom. Clear? Once again, I'll repeat. In a coordination compound or entity, the atom or ion to which a fixed number of ions or groups are bound in a definite geometrical arrangement called as central metal atom. Next, coordination number. Very good one. Yes. So tell me now, by using the previous concept, what is the metal atom in this ion? By the way, is it ion or compound? It's an ion. Why? Because I can see charge here. So I have a ion. I must have charge how much? -2. Now out of this, which is the metal? Definitely platinum. So platinum will be in the where? Center. It's platinum. Now tell me, how many bonds are there? There are six Cs, right? So meaning how many bonds? Six bonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six bonds. So Cl, 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 Cl. Am I right? Right. Now, so this is one bond. This is one bond. This is one bond. This is one bond. One bond. By the way, this is which bond is this? Ionic bond or covalent bond or which one is this? So this bond in square bracket always will be coordinate bond. What do you call that? Coordinate bond. So how many coordinate bonds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. So therefore, coordination number of this platinum is 6. Coordination number of platinum is how much? 6. Are you defined? The number of ligand donor atoms. Now I'm using the word ligand. So what is ligand? The atom or group which is forming covalent bond, I mean coordinate bond towards the central metal atom is called as ligand. So you count ligands, how many are there? 6 ligands, therefore coordination number is 6. Or you can also count number of coordinate bonds, but also coordination number. So the number of ligand donor atoms to which the metal is directly bonded is called coordination number.